Hello everyone, I am Jyoti Kadam from Signet Public School, New Nare. Today we are going to discuss about new lesson, Understanding Quadrilaterals. First point, type of quadrilateral. There are different types of quadrilaterals. Let us see, first type of a quadrilateral is parallelogram, second square, third rectangle, fourth rhombus, fifth trapezium, and last one kite. These are the types of a quadrilateral. Let us see, first type, parallelogram. What is meant by parallelogram? A quadrilateral in which both pairs of opposite sides are parallel is called a parallelogram. Let us see properties of a parallelogram. Properties of a parallelogram are opposite sides are equal. This is the first property. Second property, opposite angles are equal. And third property, diagonals of a parallelogram bisect the parallelogram. These are the properties of parallelogram. Let us see second point, rectangle. This is a rectangle ABCD. What is the definition of rectangle? A parallelogram each of whose angles measure 90 degree is called a rectangle. Okay, in this figure ABCD is a rectangle. Let us see the properties of rectangle. In the rectangle, opposite sides are equal, each angle measures is 90 degree, and diagonals are equal. These are the properties of rectangle. Then let us see next point, type of quadrilateral is a square. Okay, just check the square. In the figure, square ABCD is given, all sides of square are equal, means AB is equal to BC is equal to CD is equal to AD. These are the sides of a square. Then properties of square, let us see, first property of a square is all sides are equal. Second property of square, each angle measures 90 degree. Third property of square, diagonals are equal, and these are the properties of square. Then next point, rhombus. This is a rhombus ABCD. Okay, what is the definition of rhombus? Let us see. A parallelogram having all sides equal is called rhombus. Means in the figure ABCD, we get four sides are equal. AB is equal to BC is equal to CD is equal to AD. This is called a rhombus because all sides are equal in length. Then let us see the properties of rhombus. First property of rhombus is all sides are equal, opposite sides are parallel. Third property of rhombus is diagonals bisect each other at right angles. These are the properties of rhombus. Let us see next point, trapezium. This is the type of quadrilateral. What is meant by trapezium? A quadrilateral in which two opposite sides are parallel is called a trapezium. Then let us see the figure. In the figure, PQRS is a trapezium. Why? Because PQ parallel SR. This is the regarding trapezium. Then what are the properties of trapezium? Let us see. Only one pair of opposite side is parallel. This is the property for trapezium. And last point is kite. Just check the kite. In this kite, we get adjacent pairs. That means whatever adjacent sides are given, that adjacent sides are equal in length. This is called a kite. I hope all of you understood this concept. Thank you. Stay safe.